Fred.
I have him.
Oh, you have someone else?
I do have him.
Who else is here today?
And I know some of you already have heard this. Dear Rollstone Congregation, first and foremost, Happy New Year. I hope this finds you all healthy and well, given the increase in your virus. It is hard to believe that I was 16 when the pandemic began, and now I'm 18, and since I am an adult. Now, I guess I can use the phrase so many of us say, I'm getting old. Oh, okay. Well, maybe that's a bit overstated, but I hope this is the year things change for the better permanently. I think before I get any further, I just have to give, we can skip over that. Anyway, it's hard to believe that 2 weeks ago already, we were in 2021, and it was my last official Sunday at Sheboygan's. I contemplated saying a few words real well, but I realized something. I ain't saying goodbye just yet. Also, too, I was on the verge of tears most of that Sunday, but that's beside the point. Leaving the post of official organs really meant, see you soon. Official only means I would be there every single week. Though I am not your official organist anymore, I will still be your organist. This means I'll be picking up a bunch of Sundays coming up, still helping out with other services and whatnot, playing concerts, keeping the annoying Carolina system running, and still keeping the organ restoration campaign going. So, I will still be around and still doing whatever I can. So after January is over, I will be picking up a few services. But I am not going to say when, just quite yet. That is because I like the element of surprise. Keeping people on their toes is my game. But when I say see you soon, I do mean see you soon. Now there will come a day when I have to say goodbye because college will start. But we will have some time before that time, that day comes. Now with that, I do have some exciting news to share with you. As many of you know, I have been undergoing the college admission process for the past few months, which has been an intense task. Pastor Dave has been immensely helpful in writing me recommendations, which has been both tedious and feeling time-consuming. So I cannot thank him enough for that. You all have been huge support through your prayers and your words and well wishes, of which have been also very helpful. Pastor Dave, as my recommender, was informed of where I got into a few weeks ago. But between him and myself, we were both legally bound by contract not to say anything until the school told us it was okay. With that being said, you guys are the first people outside of my family to hear about this. But I am happy to announce that I have accepted the position of organ scholar at the College of the Holy Cross in Worcester. As most of you know, this has been my first choice of schools for many years. So I am extremely excited. The term organ scholar means that I have received a full tuition scholarship and agreement that I be the titular chapel organist during the school year while I am there. I can share more details when I see you all next, but I am very excited, as is my family. As of now, I will be double majoring in organ performance and one other discipline, which will likely be economics, theology, or psychology, though I have not yet decided. So with this, I will be taking the next few weeks to relax a bit and prepare for a few recitals, but as I said, I'll be back. Thank you for all your love, support, and continued prayers you have shown me over the past few years. I am thinking of you all and praying for you all, and please take care of yourselves and each other. And as I always end my letters, may God be with you till we meet again, Gap. So I will just tell you what is now going on. continue to play for us, but may not be able to be here every single week. And if the woman that will be coming to play accepts the position, Gavin will step aside. He will be with us or available to us until it is time for him to go back to school. So we will be seeing him. We're working to fill a position on a permanent basis because once he stops school, he is responsible to play the chapel services at the cathedral that is at Holy Cross. So we have some exciting times ahead of us, and it'll be fun to have him here, and we just keep praying that everything works out, not only for him, but also for us. I thought you would like to know that news, because I know how the Boston train works, and it was better for you to hear directly in what he had to say than to be listening to us.